everyone, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm doing a lip swatch video for you guys. It's been a while since I've done one here, but I was waiting for all 8 of these colors. Today I'm going to be reviewing and trying on the Milani Amore matte lip creams or liquid lipsticks. There are tons of reviews here on YouTube, but you guys know if I really like a product or I'm interested and I have it done on my channel, I'm gonna do it. So if you're interested, then just keep on watching. I have been looking for these Milani liquid lipsticks or lip creams for the past couple of months, at least the last 2 months, and have not had any luck finding them. So I went to my local CVS and girl, they were on sale for $2.99. So I grabbed all 8 and today I'm going to be reviewing them for you guys. For those of you that haven't had a chance to see what they look like on my complexion, or for those of you that are still debating whether or not you want to get 1 or 2, today's the day. You get to see a lip swatch of how each of these look. Now, I will say that I did wear one of these the day before yesterday for about 4 hours. It lasted the whole time. It did not budge. I even had to kind of use a chapstick to kind of wipe it off towards the end of the day. Now, normally these retail for $7 a piece. I do have all 8 of these and I am going to try all 8 on. I will not be wearing a liner with these. It might be one that definitely needs a liner, so I'm debating whether or not I'm going to put one on with that one. But I'm going to try and wipe these off really fast because once they dry, they are on your lips for a long time. And I don't want to try and alter the colors. There's berries, there's pinks, there's nudes, so there's something for everyone in this collection. These are limited edition, so I do recommend those of you that haven't had a chance to get it to try and do your research and find out where you can find it. Because once they're gone, these are gone. The first one is number 2, Adore. This one is the lightest one in this collection. And what I like to do is I like to apply these with a lip brush. Also, I did have a little bit of liner left from when I wiped off my previous lip color. So it does have a little liner with this one. You definitely will need a liner if you're a deeper complexion with this color. And with these, I'm going to try and wipe these off really fast because they do stain quickly. Is number 4, Lust. These are not in chronological order. These are just from lightest to darkest. There's another one you need a liner with, but it's a nice neutral type of pink that you can definitely wear for every day with a berry liner or a brown liner and use it as a nice natural lip. This one I found was a dupe for the Sephora matte lip cream. I swatched both of them and they came on very close to each other. Let me get it real quick. So if you guys are looking for it and it's always sold out, which it is, I would definitely try out the Milani one. I'll swatch both of them really quick on my hands because I don't want my lips to dry too fast. I want to show you guys really quickly what both of them look like. All right, there's a slight difference, but it's still very similar. The first one is the Milani one, which I just swatched on my lips. And the second one is the Sephora matte lip cream. So they're very close. So if you're still looking for one that's close to the Sephora matte lip cream that you can't find, try out the Milani one. This one is in number 4, Lust. Next is number 3, Beloved. This one is definitely more of your warmer type of nude. This one I probably would pair with a berry liner as well because I would want to alter the color just a little bit. This one is in number 1. It's called Crush. Definitely will be pulling out some darker lips. I've been waiting for a liquid lipstick line that I could really wear that's more affordable. As you guys know, I love my liquid lipsticks. Number 6, Desire. This one is more of a red. We're moving on to the darker colors now. I love this red. It's not too bright, so that's why I like it. I tend to go towards more of the blue-based reds, so Desire is definitely a plus for me, especially when it goes closer to the holidays. I will be reaching for this one. Next is number 7, Romance. Oh my gosh, you guys. I'm falling in love with this collection with each one that I'm trying on. Especially these darker ones. These are beautiful. This one is a little bit more drying than any of the others I've tried on, but it's still workable. This is number 5, Embrace. This was the one that I wore for a couple of hours the day before yesterday. I loved it. It lasted for a while. This one wasn't a blotchy color. It didn't take a lot to actually work in the color either, which I was very surprised because it's a darker lippy. This one came on very, very beautifully. This is another one I'll probably be wearing with just like a wing liner, and this color is beautiful. The last one is number 8, Flirt. This one I felt like I had to work in the hardest. It was very, very patchy, which I was surprised. All of the other colors I didn't really have any issues with. This one was the hardest, and it's probably because it's the darkest. It's still beautiful. The consistency was a little bit off with this one. The rest of them went on very, very smoothly. This one I felt like I had to kind of work in 2 to 3 coats. Just in case I get any questions, because you guys, whenever I do lip swatch videos, sometimes you'll ask me what I have on before. So I'm just gonna go ahead and say it quickly. It's what I mentioned in my August favorites. I have on my Viva Glam 2 lipstick and my MAC Spice lip gloss on top of that. I will have it down in the description bar along with the colors and names of each of these to kind of help you guys out. Because when you ask me and I get your comment, it's been like months later, sometimes I forget what I have on my lips in that video. So I will try and start to mention the products that I'm wearing when I'm not doing makeup tutorials, or what's on my nails, in the description bar as well. So make sure you check that out too before you comment, because I will try and have everything down in the description bar. Okay, so that pretty much completes my thoughts and review slash try on of these Milani Amore Matte Liquid Lipsticks or lip creams. I enjoy doing these type of videos for you guys, so if you did enjoy it and you have a favorite color or one you'd like to try, comment down below so I can see and hear your thoughts on which one you guys like, which one was your favorite, and if you've tried this collection out before, your thoughts on it as well. Like and subscribe to my channel, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye guys.